I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
This next person, he's been a brilliant leader in the sports community. He's done a phenomenal job with the resurgence of boxing. Boxing is at an all-time high right now because some of the outstanding matches that have been made. And he's been the leader at the forefront of the face of Showtime Boxing, who has put on some phenomenal matches. It's not only this year, 2017, but over the years, but Showtime Boxing in the face of boxing. So without further ado, a man who I consider a great friend, and he's our network partner, without further ado, none other than the Executive Vice President of Showtime Sports, is Stephen Espinosa.
Thank you, Leonard. It's a pleasure to be back here in Las Vegas, especially at the MGM Grand, our host for this event. So the first-class venue, first-class staff. MGM Grand has a long history and tradition of hosting big events, especially boxing. I really have to thank, as a fan of boxing, the MGM Grand for its long-standing support. Without the MGM Grand, boxing truly wouldn't be at where it's at today. So I thank Richard Stern and all the executives there. Also, must thank Bob Bennett. He hasn't been here quite as long as the MGM Grand, but he certainly has contributed very much to Las Vegas being my capital of the world. And like Las Vegas, Showtime pay-per-view is the home of big events. Over the last several years, we've teamed up with MGM and Mayweather Promotions to bring fans to the biggest fights, the most exciting fights, also memorable events in sports history. Big fight after big fight, record-breaking event after record-breaking event. Events that the world watches, events that make history. Big events, and there is no event bigger than this one. The two biggest stars in combat sports, the two biggest personalities in sports, two once-in-a-generation talents in one once-in-a-lifetime event. This will be the most widely distributed pay-per-view in history, whether that's sports or any other type of pay-per-view. That's hyperbole. That's not hyperbole, that's fact. We have more international distribution than any combat sports in history. Currently, this event will be distributed in over 200 countries. By the time we're all done, that might be closer to 225 countries. That's much broader distribution than Mayweather Pacquiao and virtually every other sporting event in combat sports that we have on record. It is more widely distributed, as Leonard detailed, technologically through a variety of platforms. Our distribution in closed circuit outlets has set a new record, both in terms of revenue and the breadth of the distribution. And so we are well on our way to being a record-setting event in many categories. As Leonard recommended, I would recommend the same. Order early, buy early, avoid the rush on Saturday. We do expect unprecedented traffic with our cable, satellite, telcos, and digital providers. So to be safe, please encourage everyone to get out and order. Thank you.
This next person, he's brilliant and led the WBC boxing for many, many years, along with his great father, Greg Rosen, single mom. He's done a great deal for the sport of boxing. So without further ado, I'd like to bring up Mauricio Suleiman. Thank you for the move. I am very, very excited. I'm very proud to be here with so many journalists, media members from all over the world. We have the MGM, the greatest make of boxing, the Nevada Commission, Mr. Richard Stern, and with Showtime, who has been creating history in the recent years. This is an event that has captured the attention of the world, and I am here just as my father, Jose Suleiman, would be here, would be in the corner of the boxer. This is an event where two different sports meet in the ring, with boxing rules, and I know that Saturday night boxing is going to be in
the eyes of millions and millions of people around the world. The WBC has had in Floyd Mayweather the most loyal champion in our history. He conquered 5 titles in 5 different divisions, has won the Diamond Belt, the Gold Belt, the Emerald Belt, and in order to celebrate this great event between the WBC champion, the WBC hero, the UFC hero, Conor McGregor, the WBC has created the Money Belt. This belt has
3,360. Is that too much?
Maybe I talked too much. 3,360 diamonds, 600 sapphires, 300 emeralds, 1.5 kilograms of solid 24 karat gold, and alligator leather that comes from Italy, from the Ital hide. And it's my pleasure just to present for the winner of this fight, the Money Belt.
Mm. Oh. Come on now. Mm. Come on now.
Stay right there.
As you can see, it's one full crocodile, and the medal is not centered in order to preserve the style of the alligator. And I just like to wish Floyd Mayweather, Conor McGregor, the best of luck. And I'm very happy, very, very proud to be here. Best of luck to everyone. Thank you.
We're waiting for the arrival of Conor McGregor before we announce the fighters.
Are we getting a picture of the fighters today with the belt? You think you'll get a picture of the two fighters with the belt? You think they'll do that? They wouldn't pose together yesterday.
The fight is too.
At the arrival. That looks good. That's true. That's good. I like that.
Where's you at? Y'all the first time you started. I don't know when to come out and start. Well, I ain't coming out then. If you got your pass, I ain't missing. You said what? He froze up. Hey, yo, Mayweather promotion. What up?
Somebody's here with something about the security.
What's up, Sherry? I'm at the press conference. What? Grandma's with me. What's too late? We've been here.
I'm not sure who that guy is with over there.
Bye bye.
He wants more security down here in front.
Excuse me.
Who's gonna? I mean, come on. I think there's enough big bodies here that would protect somebody. What's this happen? Is that one that's sold? Can people buy that? You know,
know what? He's in Tony Lugo.
Oh, is that right? He's the money guy. You know what? Go interview your mom. Let me get a picture of that. Go interview your mom. Go on. I want you to look here.
Welcome. We are here at the spectacular lobby of the beautiful MGM Grand Casino Las Vegas. Mayweather versus McGregor has generated capture the imagination of fans across the world, and this is going to be a historical event. This is a fight demanded by the fans and put together for the fans. Both fighters are expected to undoubtedly test their skills in a fight that no one thought would remotely be possible. And if we talk about the team around the world for years to come,
gotcha.
And what this could be a historical event. Our event is promoted by Mayweather Promotions, sponsored by Corona, and produced live by Showtime Entertainment. We encourage the fans to order this event as early as possible, because we expect the demand for this event to be overwhelming on fight day. So order that.
This would actually.
In addition to live event here at the 2 region of Las Vegas, our fight will be made available to select events around the world in a must-see event. We're making our event available on every possible platform, known to the traditional pay-per-view channels, digital platforms, apps, smart TVs, gaming consoles, movie theaters, bars, and restaurants. So the fans across the world will have access to our event from Earth to the team. What has made the MGM his home since 2007, with many historical events taking care of the MGM brand? The MGM has expanded and introduced a new development, the T-Mobile Arena, that will open its doors to this highly anticipated event on Saturday night. I'm honored to introduce a man who I consider a great fan and who's done so much before he ever his career. So without further ado, I'd like to call up the president of the Sports and Entertainment for MGM Resorts Entertainment, Richard Stern. This next person has done a fine job of keeping the fights in order here in Las Vegas. He's one of the toughest guys around, a guy who we enjoy working with, who's all for the health and safety and for the fighters and the sport of boxing. He's just done such a remarkable job in the 3 years he's been sitting in this chair. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce the Executive Director of the National Battle Athlete Safety Commission, none other than
Thank you, Leonard, and good afternoon. On behalf of the Nevada State Athletic Commission, We'd like to thank the media for their comprehensive coverage of this historic and unprecedented event. The litany of telephone calls and interviews that I've had to do, all of you have been actually relentless. And I've done so many interviews, actually I'm tired of hearing myself speak, so I'll make this short. The state and the Nevada State Athletic Commission is very appreciative to Mayweather Promotions, excuse me, and CEO Leonard Elderman and Zuffa President Dana White for bringing this fight to the fight capital of the world. As many of you know, this fight could have went to a number of other commissions and to other countries around the world, but they were able to bring it here. And we feel very fortunate that we will have the opportunity to regulate this fight. The commission looks extremely forward to regulating this fight. We embrace this opportunity, and we are trained, prepared, and ready to go to work. And we'd also like to recognize Richard Stern from the MGM for hosting another elite fight. And of course, Steven Espinosa and Showtime for broadcasting this event, as well as the All Access programs, which I found to be second to none. They were very interesting. Thank you, Stephen. And last, but probably most importantly, as many of you know, I'd like to thank the fighters, the two phenomenal fighters that are going to put on this historic event. If it wasn't for them, Floyd Mayweather Jr. and Conor McGregor, none of us would be here today. So I thank you, and God bless.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback.